guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. How are you guys doing? So today we have lemon challenge. So before we start, guys, I want to thank you all for subscribing to our channel. Thank you for the thumbs up. Thank you for the amazing comment. I say may God bless you all. If today is your first time you come across our video, you have not subscribed, please, what are you still waiting for? Quickly hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell so that anytime we upload new video, you will be the first to be
notified.
So guys, you can also share to your friends or your family to give a try. So today, guys, we have two lemon here. You see this is the yellow one and this is the green one. This one is the strong one. So today we have lemon challenge. I have lemon challenge with my daughter. So today the challenge we are going to eat this lemon. So we are going to see the winner. So we are going to see who is going to eat her lemon with squeezing face. If I'm eating my lemon, I squeeze my face. Handy.
Loser.
So, guys, stay tuned and let's get started. So, guys, now I'm going to cut the lemon.
Is this?
I have cut the two different type of lemon. This is the green and this is the yellow one. This is the most stronger, most hard one. So that we are going to
lick it.
We're going to eat it now to see the winner. So by eating this lemon, we don't have to squeeze our face.
Yes.
We have to eat it as it may be.
Like water.
You know. So that is what is going to happen. So to see the winner, this is my first time of trying it this way. I have not tried eating my lemon without squeezing face. You know the way it is now. Normally, because of the taste of the lime. So today, guys, let's see. So you have to start.
Okay.
So let's see.
Yellow one will be.
Anyone, you have to finish the two.
I have two. Okay.
Oh yes, now let's see. So we are going to start. She's going to start. Oh yeah. One. Two. Three. I'm watching you, eh? I'm watching your face. Have you calm, man? Will you finish this? Guys, so let's have finished this. This is the green one. It's like this one. Who is going to be the winner?
It's here, the judge.
Me or she? I'm waiting for her. This is my lemon.
This is strong.
You know. Oh yeah. If you squeeze your face, you'll be the loser.
Yes.
You know. Okay. Guys, I'm waiting for us to finish. You don't have to squeeze your face. Who's this? is coming. Yes, my daughter is very strong. She is very strong. I can't believe this, that she can eat like lemon without squeezing her face. I can't believe it. This is the first time of trying it with her. Even in this first time, of eating lemon like this. Eating or licking or drinking, I don't know what to call it. Eating, guys, or licking. So I don't know, the licking the lime or eating the lime or drinking the lime, which one is the correct one, guys? Are you okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see. I have to be the winner.
I can squeeze my face now.
No, God. Okay, you want to squeeze your face after it? Guys, I'm just pressing it. I just want to press it first, okay? This is my first time. I think it is not easy for me. Because...
Are you okay?
No, that is just no. I forgot, guys. Really? No, that is just the beginning. I'm going to start now. No. I'm going to start now. I have not started. I was just trying to see the taste. What's the taste, guys? Really? I just want to start now. That one is just. I have not started. I want to start now, guys. I was just testing it to see the taste of the lemon. No, I'm not starting. I want to start now. I'm starting. That was a. I'm not squeezing my face though. I'm not squeezing it.
Do you want to squeeze your face?
No. I'm not squeezing my face. I just. My lemon is the biggest.
Yes.
I just cut it wrong, guys. You see? I see. This one is the biggest.
What did you do?
For who? For you?
Yes.
For my daughter. No, I'm not speaking. I'm not squeezing my face, guy, really. So that one before, that was just I was just trying to test to see the taste and all. So that we are not going to count it, guys, really. This one that I'm doing now is the real show of the challenge, guys. So don't count that. So I hope I will be the winner, really. I wish I can add something. So adding salt to it is nice, but because of the challenge I have with her, I can't. That is how we normally eat it those days. You know, you are eating like you have salt in it.
Or sugar.
You can't have sugar. Guys, look at it. I have finished all my daughter is telling me there's this. I'm finished, guys. No, I'm finished now. There's nothing inside here. There's nothing here.
It's okay.
I'm done, guys. I am the winner.
Ah! It's me, the winner.
But I didn't squeeze face now.
Yes!
Okay, both of us win. I didn't squeeze face. Guys.
You are the judge.
My daughter wanted guys to be the judge. That to see who is the winner and who is the loser. But I believe I'm the winner because, please, guys, don't count that first one. Don't count it. That one was just the beginning. I was trying to, you know, please don't. I know many will count it and say no. So I believe I am the winner. So why my daughter is the loser? Because I did squeeze my face.
I did squeeze my face.
Okay, even my daughter did not squeeze her face. So I believe both of us win. So you guys are the judge. So we don't have to play pacha in this one. This challenge. I know I am the winner.
Thank
you
in the comments.
Okay, thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. And please
drop your comments at the comment section to see the winner and the loser. Who is the winner and who is the loser?
It's me, the winner.
And so, guys, you can share to your friends and family as I said before. Thank you for watching our video. See you at my next video. Please, guys, don't forget to press that notification bell
so you be the first
to
get notified
when we upload a new video. Thank you, guys. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye.
Bye.